Leah is panting like literally right on me. Like, I don't know if the camera's picking that up. If it is, I'm so sorry, but I don't wanna kick her out. She just wants to hang out for the video, obviously. If you're new, welcome to my channel. If you know me, hello, welcome back. Those of you that have been watching my videos for a while, you might have seen me post a video about 4 years ago where I filmed myself asking questions before I went into high school. And then after I graduated high school, I watched that video and responded to those questions. And I'll link the video below if you haven't seen it, and at the very end as well if you're interested. But that video was insane to watch. Like, it actually was horrible to watch. Like, I remember watching it and just feeling so uncomfortable and cringe. I don't know, it was just so insane to me how much I had changed in 4 years. And luckily, I decided to do it again. I filmed myself asking myself questions before I went into college. I graduated college about 2 months ago, and so it's now time for me to watch the video and respond to it. So on July 6th, 2020, I filmed myself asking questions, and now today on July 6th, 2024, I'm going to be responding to those questions. Let's see what I wanted to know. Hello, older Natasha. Today is July 6th, 2020, and I am 18 years old. Leah is panting in the background. Hello, younger Natasha. I am 22 years old, and that's actually so crazy because the exact same thing just happened at the beginning of this video.
Whoa.
Leah has like not changed other than just her size.
Anyway, I don't think that this video in any way possible can be worse than the one that I made when I was 14. So that is good news.
That is really good news, and I agree with you.
Yeah, I know. All right, question time.
I am so ready for the questions.
How are you?
I'm actually a little sad right now.
Oh.
Yeah, I know.
Why?
You know, my life is good. I'm actually so blessed. Like, nothing is wrong. It's just a very transitional period in my life where so many of my friends are moving away and like everything else is so good, everything else is good.
That's good.
But you know, everyone's growing up and life is changing and it's just very weird, it's very scary at the same time, but it's good, it's just life. I'm just adjusting, so.
Cool, that's good to hear. Is COVID-19 over yet?
Oh my god. Wow, that was 4 years ago. COVID is obviously still a thing. Like, COVID still exists. You can still get COVID, you can still get sick, but life is pretty much back to normal. We're not wearing masks everywhere. Some people still do. I think it's more common to see people wearing masks just when they're sick in general now, which I think is a pretty good practice, honestly, but everything is pretty normal again, so that's really good news.
Thank God, for real. Oh my god.
No, I know, seriously. I know what you're going through. I was you. Like, I know what you went through. It was horrible, and I completely understand.
No, it was seriously awful. Like, it was the worst thing ever.
I know, and I feel like it really did change us. I think COVID impacted me in a way that, like, I never really fully returned from.
Seriously?
Yeah. It was pretty awful. A lot of, like, my social energy kind of disappeared and...
Wait, no way.
I don't think that's, you know, honestly a bad thing. I just think I'm slightly more introverted now. But I'm still, like, happy with my life. Like, it's not like I'm miserable or anything. It's just, I've definitely changed because of COVID.
Oh, shit. You can drink legally now, right?
Yes. Also, I hate that you asked this. I hope none of my employers watch this. That's what I was concerned about when I was 18. That's so funny. You could have asked me anything. Yes, I can drink legally now. I'm 22 years old.
I can't believe you're 22.
I can't believe it either. I turned 23 in a few months too. Isn't that kind of crazy?
Grandma.
To be honest though, I don't drink that much anymore. I've aged.
Okay, grandma. Who's your favorite artist at the moment?
Probably like Picasso or something. Who's the other one? Van Gogh.
Shut up, you know I mean music.
You know, I've actually been really loving Omar Apollo recently. My favorite song right now is Done With You by Omar Apollo. He also just released an album. So he's kind of been like my favorite recently. But favorite, probably Remy Wolf. I love Remy Wolf, that's my girl.
Cool. Are you an engineer or did you give up?
Okay, I don't like the phrase give up.
Oh God.
We just realized that wasn't the path we wanted to go down.
What's your new major?
Business, with a concentration in information technology management.
All right, that's cool. I hope you get money.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Are you still planning on doing masters?
That's funny you ask, because yes.
That's good. Smart choice.
I got into Georgia Tech's Master of Science Analytics.
Interesting.
So I start in August. That's why I'm still at home right now, as you can see. I'm living here. It's a year-long program, but I think it'll be really helpful in the long run, so I'm really excited.
Well, I wish the best for you.
Thank you.
Now, do you have a boyfriend?
Okay, you don't have to say it like that, okay? The way you're saying that makes it seem like I'm just, like, totally repulsive, which is so mean, but the answer is yes.
Good. You're getting old.
I'm not that old.
Grandma. And my final and most important question. How is Leah? I'm gonna go get her real quick. She's right behind the couch.
She's right here. She's right behind me. Yuck! Oh! Hello.
Oh! Oh, wait, y'all. Sit.
Why don't you sit with me for the rest of the video?
She's so big and so good. She's just the sweetest girl.
Oh, oh my god! She was so small.
Yes! Ah!
She just turned 3 months old a few days ago.
Oh, but she's so tiny.
This is you. Look, this is you. Look at me. Look, this is you. This is you. Big yawn. Wow. All right, so I guess I'm supposed to leave you with, like, advice now. Wow, we're following the tradition of the last video. I respect that.
Don't drink too much because liver will die.
Noted. And taken to heart.
I know you're hardworking as hell, so keep the rigor because that is one of the best things about you, truly.
I am better at now balancing my life with also work, but I still am extremely hardworking, or I try to be. I'm glad to see that, like, that hasn't changed over time.
And my last piece of advice is just to keep making videos. You love it too much to give it up. Anyway, Grandma, I hope all is well.
I am really not that old.
This has been a message from your college freshman self. I'll see you in 4 years. Bye.
Thank you for the advice, Natasha. So, takeaways from this. Looks like my hairline moved even closer to the middle. It's actually not partitioned properly right now. I actually usually have it like right in the middle. So, looks like every year of my life, my part has slowly moved more to the center for good reason. Because the side part was actually really bad. I don't know how I got away with that for so long. My voice was different. Just the way I spoke was different. I thought I was way cooler. I think it's really cool that I've done this for myself, made these videos. After this year, I'll be done with school for, like, you know, indefinitely, unless I decide to go back for, like, my MBA or whatever, way later in my life. And I don't have a video like this planned again to film for the future. Maybe I should make another one, but I don't know what the time frame on that would be. That's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this week's video. This was 4 years in the making, so really hope you enjoyed watching. It was so much fun for me to go through and watch this and respond to it, and I'm gonna have a really great time editing, I'm sure. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here, so I will see you next Saturday with another video, but until then, bye. Leo, wanna say bye? Why do you look so mad?